Okay, guys, we're back and we're collecting evidence to prove Alice's innocence in Wonderland. I'm Grace.
And this is Megan. We are the awesomer part of Heroes Gaming. That's all you need to know. Okay, bye. See you later. We're done. I'm just kidding.
I was like, I look over at her like, did I miss something? What just happened?
Her face was completely serious.
I really was like, wait, whoa, what happened? What is gosh, okay. So we are Robolass, and we are, like I said, finding evidence. This is my first time playing.
Yeah, she's almost, jumping
like,
on.
Really playing any PlayStation game.
Yeah.
As you can see, for the love of, come on.
Actually, you want to go back to where you got the other piece of evidence. I mean, you will get stuff over there soon, like later, but it's like easier to, no, it's not that way, it's the other way. Yeah.
No, not that one.
Yay. Hotter. There you go. There it is. You're so fucking hot.
Thanks.
I'm sure your husband.
I mean, I don't have like a pregnant fetish, but I mean
definitely.
I mean, but if I did.
Okay, so you're gonna come back up there.
No, after that awkward. Man, how do I get that? No.
You don't want to go in that room. You want to go down the lily pads.
Oh, thanks, Donald. Hey, you're not useless.
He actually did something useful. Okay. I have to teach you how to use magic before too long.
Ooh, I don't know if I'm allowed.
You have to because you said that. No.
Oh, God. Okay.
It's okay. You can just go back. You can go back.
I thought this was it.
Just go back.
Great.
Back to the beginning.
All right.
Do you know what
I
that
hope
is?
We got.
You know what that is.
It's a song, right?
It's fucking Hillary Duff from early 2000s.
Yes, back to the beginning. Yeah, I remember that. Oh, I loved Hillary Duff.
I did too.
I still do. She's like one of the She's like one of the only Disney girls that did not go
batshit crazy.
Yeah.
Like,
she's just like got married and just chilling.
She has
out.
A couple kids, I'm pretty sure. Okay. She has like her own like fashion line. I'm following her on Instagram, so.
Ooh.
Like, I loved her when I was a kid.
Oh my gosh, come on.
Oh my god, what the fuck?
There
we go.
Okay,
don't go in there.
Oh, I won't.
Go across the lily pad.
Oh, look at that.
Yeah, there we go.
This way?
Yes, that way. Yeah, okay. That way. You want to go in there. Where you see that lily pad up there and there's a doorway.
Yeah, I'm just... Ooh.
Yeah!
All right!
There you go.
I jumped on a lily pad, all right.
Are you like a little froggy?
Uh-oh.
Okay, so you're going to be super careful and jump over there.
Jump over on
that shelf. Nope, not that way. You want to get over where Donald is. And very carefully jump over there.
Oh,
carefully.
Oh god, I see it.
Carefully.
Okay.
Carefully.
You got it. Careful. I'm not doing this on purpose. I'm like really trying. Okay. No. Oh god. How do they even get over there? Okay.
He's a fucking cat.
Now we can save Alice. No.
Oh my god.
Are you an idiot?
So funny story about a cat. No joke. This is hysterical. So Jetta, she had this friend named Abby, and her friend, like, so I was friends with Abby's older sister, Leah, so, well, I still am. I'm actually going to be a bridesmaid in her wedding in October, but me and Jetta were spending the night at their house one night, and then Abby wakes up the next morning, and she has the weirdest fucking email I've ever heard in my life.
What?
It's like this guy, and I swear to God, he was like drunk or high or something, and he's like talking about having this conversation with a cat, and this cat
apparently really wants tacos.
What?
And like he's like talking to like it literally like this is like a quote from the thing. He was like, I'm not gonna get you tacos. You're a cat. And the cat was like, I'll pay. And then I was like, but where'd you get the money? And the cat was like, I have my ways. And it was just like, what? And he's like, you can't have tacos. You are a cat. And it's just like, what the fuck is this? Like, it was like something what that should have been on YouTube and like fucking viral. And I was like, I was dying. Oh, there, up there. There's one up there. There's an evidence piece.
I know. I keep trying to.
I had it recorded for the longest time. Like, I just had her play it, and I recorded it on my phone because I was like, "There's no way I'm fucking losing this." And of course, I lost it in the span of the years. But it's like I've never forgot about that fucking cat that wanted tacos talking to this kid that was like high or drunk or something, and he's like.
It was a video?
No, it was a voicemail.
Oh my gosh.
It was a fucking voicemail. Like,
why? Okay, hold on. Because I'm about to lose my mind. I'm about to lose my mind because I can't fucking jump at this fucking mushroom. This is no joke. I can't. I just look at this. This is absolutely.
Try holding down X for a little longer, and see if that helps. Like hold it down a little more when you try to go over there. Okay. Because sometimes that'll help you. Yeah. See.
Okay. Okay.
See, you just gotta hold down X.
Okay.
Because, but that mental breakdown was good.
Because
that was a good little breakdown.
It's not over yet. It's not.
There we go.
Okay.
Good job. She did it.
Goodness. Okay. So that voicemail, though, that was kind of insane. Right. That's kind of insane.
Like,
and I can't believe you guys
a cat wanted like, a taco.
Recorded or something.
Like, I wish I had it to play for you guys, but I don't, because I lost it. But it was so great. Like, it was the best thing I've ever heard in my
That's
life.
So fucking
it
crazy.
Was so funny. Oh, yeah!
Oh, God!
You go, girl!
I'm getting the hang of this!
My baby's growing up.
Puppy number... the puppies! The Dalmatians puppies you that you're Dalmatian supposed pups. To...
So Fine. Go over there. Jump over there. Jump. No. Go. Yeah. There.
Woo.
That's the one.
Over there?
Wait. Look
over.
Up.
Over.
Oh, I don't know, actually.
Hold on.
Actually, you can just go with the three pieces and still, like, be able to try to save
really? Her. Really?
Yeah.
Is there another treasure chest?
Not that I know of. I don't believe that there is.
Have you already been up here? Yeah.
Yes,
I have.
You've already been there.
I guess
that's all of them. Cool.
Wow.
Well, then go try to save Alice real quick, and then we can end the episode.
Right. This way?
Yeah, to the Queen's Castle. And then you just kind of go talk to the rabbit and tell him, hey, bitch, I got evidence. Like, you can actually go try to save Alice with only two pieces of evidence.
Well, great. I'm
I mean, I actually, like, always try to get... Oh, no. You talk to one of the cards. The cards.
Oh, the cards.
Yeah, you talk to the cards. Fine. Sorry, my bad.
One?
Yes. Yes.
Oh, yes.
So next time she's going to present her shit to the queen.
And save Alice's ass from jail.
Alice's ass. Yep.
From card jail.
From card jail.
All right, guys, keep watching for the wonderful conclusion
to this part of Wonderland. And
we'll see you guys next time. Yeah. We won't see you, but you'll see us.
But you won't see us. You'll hear us. We will. We will not hear you, but you'll hear us next time.
You'll see us next time. All right, guys.
Okay, bye.
Bye.